That's what the word Buddha means. Awake. That's how the whole thing started, with one man who woke up.
Why are you telling me that story?
Because that's how I feel when I am with you, Doc. Awake, alive, and nothing and nobody on this earth makes me feel that way. Promise me that I will never lose you. Promise me.
My love, I did. On the day we were married.
The fact is, I need you a lot more than you need me.
No, that's not true.
Yes, it is. And I could not bear it if I ever lost you again.
Young love. Isn't it great?
Only second to ours. Come on.
When I first saw you, that was love at first sight. The mirror had nothing to do with it. Nothing to do with it. You could.
Thank you.
I hope you didn't knock yourself out, the tea and everything.
No, that isn't too much of an effort to boil water.
Well, speak for yourself. I think that would kind of test my kitchen skills to the max.
Somebody said once that, that boiling water was just the basis for all cooking, and then everything else is just seasonings on top of that.
I think that's kind of like an oversimplification.
Maybe it is. Yeah. Well, I like this a whole lot better than the way our relationship began.
Yeah, it was kind of taking on adversary overtones, wasn't it?
It sure was, yes. I'm glad to be your friend.
Me too.
It kind of makes you wonder, doesn't it? How I know how to forge papers and get into the intricate security systems and use a gun and... sometimes I think that I'm just a petty crook who broke out of jail somewhere.
You don't remind me of any crooks that I've known, I'm afraid.
Oh, you mean your vast experience in dealing with the cons of the world?
Well, look, I happen to work for the Salem Police Department. I also was married to a cop. I also am a psychiatrist.
Oh, almost forgot.
Really?
Don't I frighten you? Gotta be wondering who I am.
No, I'm not afraid of you.
Must be in the eyes, huh?
You know what that old expression is, that the eyes are the mirrors to the soul? You've got a good soul, John.
Have you ever been wrong about someone? Oh, I sure hope you'd tell me you hadn't.
I'm afraid I have. But I'm not wrong about you.